Hello, I am Timothy, aka The Listener, here with another reaction for you today. Today we're reacting to Deuce, Pull Me Under. The link to the original audio will be down in the description below. Also, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Without further ado, let's get it. It's like we never stop fighting. Hold on. Damn. It's like we never stop fighting until someone starts dying. Definitely. Keeps on rising, even hard to keep surviving when this war is all they're buying. It's so binding, vilifying, but I know I can't stop trying. Terrifying, terrorizing, I can't stop, they're right behind me. Will I survive all the nights on my own? Or will I be left just to try? Take my hand now, just leave me back home. Now and just leave me back home. I'm so far away from who I used to be. I want to be free. Will I ever see? Sometimes it feels like this world is gonna take me under. Sometimes it feels like there's nothing left but rain and thunder. I wonder if all I... Sometimes it feels like there's nothing but rain and thunder. Speeding up now, right? Sometimes it feels like this world is gonna take me under. Sometimes it feels like there's nothing left but rain and thunder. I wonder if we'll ever wake up from this. I've been counting all the days waiting till we cover. Sometimes it feels like this world is gonna pull me under. Sometimes it feels like my life is just another number. I wonder if we'll ever wake up from this dream. I've been counting all the days waiting till strength. Be cursing. All I hear is a voice cursing while the real ones are smirking. I thought that peace would be returning, but the tables keep on turning. In my mind, I keep realizing that this is what we desire. I keep trying to defy it, but all hope is lost. We're dying. Will I be? All hope is lost, we're dying. To defy it, but all hope is lost, we're dying. Will I be lost on the far, the unknown? There might be a place in our hearts we can go. Might be a place in our hearts that we can go. There might be a place in our hearts we can go. It's been a while since we learned to come on. Nothing can stop us now that we know. I'm not really a fan of screaming, but I get that actually had a purpose, because it's like he's talking with his inner thoughts, is how it sound like. It's kind of a back and forth when he was screaming, so definitely felt the track a lot. I'm giving it a 10 off 10. I hope you like my reaction. Till next time, peace.